How about this, Ricky?
What's up, Ricky?
Wildest Tavern, what do you think? What's up?
I keep, you know, people saying I got wilder on that fight. You never know. I hope he doesn't get chin checked by Stavern. I just like Wilder a little bit much about Stavern.
As a person?
Yeah.
Okay. Four rounds. You want to know your number?
Yeah.
Wilder Stavern.
I gotta go with Deontay, man. It's gonna be a good fight, but I think Deontay. Ariola was hitting Stavern with some right hand. I think if Deontay hits right hand, it might be a little different.
You know, they're fighting on Muhammad Ali's birthday.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, he's gonna turn 73 that same night.
It's a great heavyweight fight. It really is.
Are you gonna be there?
I don't know if I'll be there, but.
I'll be there.
I think it's gonna be a. It's the most fun heavyweight fight that we've had in a while.
And what do you say about Andre Ward signing with Roc Nation?
Good for him. I want to see Andre back in the ring, man. He's a definite talent. He's
one of the best.
I want to see him back in the ring, and I think there's a lot of fights out there.
Yeah.
One of the best.
And
who do you?
Number two on top.
He has that kind of talent. He has talent.
Given his past accolades, that's what he's number two.
He hasn't lost since he was 12 years old. He won gold at the Olympics. He's undefeated. He won the Super Six. Do I need to go on, Ricky? Do I need to go on? Hey, John, who could Ward fight?
If Golovkin moves up to 68, that's a great fight.
That's what Ricky said.
I think that'd be a very interesting fight. I mean, Ward can even go up to light heavyweight. He's that big, so there's a lot of fun fights there. I mean, a lot of fun fights. Look at Kovalev and Andre Ward. That would be very interesting. Adonis Stevenson and Andre Ward. Be another interesting fight, given the fact that they have a common opponent in Chad Dawson. So there's a lot of interesting fights out there for Andre Ward.